Class 10, today we are going to do the experiment of Ohm's law. And before starting the experiment, I want to tell you about the various components that are going to be used in this experiment. So number one is galvanometer. These are the basic things that we have to know about the experiment. This is a galvanometer. I have already told you about what is a galvanometer. A galvanometer is a device which shows a deflection in needle, when a current flows through the circuit. हम इन दोनों पॉइंट से सर्किट को कनेक्ट करेंगे एंड इफ देयर इज अ डिफ्लेक्शन इन दिस गैल्वेनोमीटर वी अंडरस्टूड दैट देयर इज सर्टेन अमाउंट ऑफ करेंट विच इज फ्लोइंग थ्रू द सर्किट. सो दिस इज योर गैल्वेनोमीटर. आफ्टर गैल्वेनोमीटर यू कैन सी देयर इज ए रिटन ऑन दिस डिवाइस. वॉट इज दिस? दिस इज एक्चुअली एन आर्म मीटर. An ammeter is what? It measures the amount of current. Kitne ampere current, how much ampere of current is flowing through the circuit is measured by an ammeter. So you can see that there is a scale of 0 to 5 and between 0 to 1 there are 10 divisions. Okay, so you can understood that you have to find out the amount of current by using this ammeter. This is the next device which is known as voltmeter, and which gives the potential difference between any two ends of the wire, or which provides us the voltage. So you can see it is the V is written on the voltmeter, which by which you can understand that this is a voltmeter, and there are 0 to 5 again divisions in this, and by applying the resistance and connecting it to the circuit, it will give you the voltage difference between the wire ends. This is again, you can see small m is written before capital V, which means that it is a millivoltmeter. Okay, so if you have to give in a millivoltage, you can use this, or if you have to calculate the voltage in smaller units, we can use this voltmeter. So this is a millivoltmeter which is present in your lab. This is a resistance box. You can see there are several number of keys which are present over here. Up इसमें से जो भी की ओपन करेंगे वो वाला रेजिस्टेंस सर्किट में से आउट हो जाएगा. दैट रेजिस्टेंस विल नॉट बी अ पार्ट ऑफ द सर्किट. एंड व्हेन यू प्लेस अ की इनसाइड, जैसे ही आप की को इनसाइड लगाते हो, दैट रेजिस्टेंस विल बी कनेक्टेड इनटू द सर्किट. सो देयर आर सेवरल नंबर ऑफ डिफरेंट अमाउंट ऑफ रेजिस्टेंसेज विच आर प्रेजेंट इन दिस रेजिस्टेंस बॉक्स. यू कैन सी द नंबरिंग 1, 2, 2, 5 एंड डिफरेंट काइंड ऑफ रेजिस्टेंसेज विच आर प्रेजेंट इन दिस रेजिस्टेंस बॉक्स. After this is the most important device, which is known as a rheostat. Okay, rheostat is what? It by sliding this on these coils, what we can do, we can change the resistance in the circuit. सर्किट में जो भी रेजिस्टेंस है उसको हम वेरी करा सकते हैं बाय द यूज ऑफ रियोस्टैट. एंड वंस यू चेंज द रेजिस्टेंस द करंट विल चेंज. सो इन ओम्स लॉ वी विल यूज रियोस्टैट टू चेंज द अमाउंट ऑफ करंट इन द सर्किट, और टू फिक्स पर सर्टेन अमाउंट ऑफ करंट बाय चेंजिंग इट्स रेजिस्टेंस इन द सर्किट. क्लियर? सो रियोस्टैट इज यूज टू चेंज द रेजिस्टेंस इन द सर्किट. फर्दर इट प्रोवाइड्स current, change in current also. Once you change the resistance, the current will change in the circuit. This is plug key or switch one way. Okay, so this is a one way key in which you can connect or switch on or switch off the circuit by just open or closing this key. You can see that if the key is not placed in the place, so the circuit is open, and once you just place the key into the place, the key or the switch is on. This is again a battery eliminator in which you are having several volts, or you can apply a particular voltage of potential difference into the circuit by using this battery. Clear? This is a two-way key. This is a two-way key. Just like a one-way key, there is a two-way key. You can open or connect the circuit by using these keys. So these are the various devices that we are going to study or that we are going to use in our various practicals. Now see,
This is Ohm's law apparatus. Ohm's law apparatus, you can also make it by using these several devices that we are going to show you now. And before this, you can also see that this whole Ohm's law apparatus, which is already inbuilt, is in your lab, which you can also use while doing the experiment. So you can see that there are input voltages where you can, you know, connect the battery or the volt, you know, to applying the battery connection, you can do it here. On or off the connection, rheostat is already inbuilt in this apparatus. You can see that a rheostat is look like this. Ek rheostat agar aap alag se dekhe, so it looks like this. But in this apparatus, it is already inbuilt into the device. So you can see here it is a voltmeter and a milliampere current is also present. So this is the whole Ohm's law apparatus. You can just connect it with a battery and you can, you know, down the values of current and voltmeter voltages from this device.